I have a right to demand whatever I want because I am in my land. As a woman, we the women, we are wise, we are warm, we are welcoming, and we are the world. If we are the mothers of the whole land, why not demand for our right? And I think it's good to forgive ourselves for the peace, and then healing and reconciliation. And let's forgive one another and accept ourselves as a Southern Sudanese.